have to do a journey mapping exercise of our customer straight up. And that is something that not a lot of companies do. I mean, I think more and more do now, but a lot of companies do that emotional one that we went through, not the quantitative one. And there are not as many CX experts out there as you might think. And I, you know, as much as like, this is not my first CX job, I still brought in an expert in it, a foremost expert in the CX platforms to help us to devise the proper customer journey mapping exercise. And it's the beauty about a customer journey mapping exercise is it's not like you give it to a consultant and they run off and do. It's you bring in a consortium of people from all different parts of the organization that touch the customers in different ways. Mm-hmm. And it's exercise that's done over multiple days. And then there's a quantitative element that's added into it and you pulsed against it, or you get a bunch of the raw data and then you do some of this more qualitative and you kind of push them together and you present. So it's a great investment of time and money, but because it does more than just guide the organization, it also brings people along because they're part of it. And that's, and when you're talking about a transformation, which we are in, it's one of the most powerful tools I think that are out there.